The full-size heavy-duty pickup certainly has evolved over the years, transforming from a bare-bones rugged workhorse into a stylish, well-equipped thoroughbred. The 2018 Chevrolet Silverado 2500 HD is a prime example of what a modern work truck should be: handsome, accommodating and filled with the latest technology, yet still tough enough to tackle the biggest jobs without hesitation. Of course, if you just need a truck for light-duty chores such as moving furniture or carrying dirt bikes, a Silverado 1500 half-ton will do just fine. But if you're looking for a heavy-duty pickup that's right at home on a job site, the Silverado 2500 HD is a good choice. And while it's true that both the Ford and Ram HD trucks have better trailering numbers, the Silverado 2500 HD is still more than capable of pulling up to 18,100 pounds when properly equipped. What's new for 2018? The 2018 Chevy Silverado 2500 HD work truck gains MileLink with a 7-inch touchscreen, 6 speakers and a rear backup camera. The Silverado's tire pressure monitoring (TPM) system now alerts you when the proper tire pressure is reached. What we like: highly capable, impressive towing and hauling capabilities, huge engines, interior offers class-leading equipment and passenger space. What we don't: doesn't offer manual transmission like the Ram HD does, trailer tow rating still not as good as Ford, Ram self-leveling suspension is compelling. How much? $35,255 minus $75,000. Fuel economy. The 2018 Chevrolet Silverado 2500 HD offers two engines. The pickup's standard power plan is a 6.0-liter V8 that makes 360 horsepower and 380 lb-ft of torque. Drivers who want more pulling power can opt for the 6.6-liter turbo diesel V8, which develops 445 HP and a monster 910 lb-ft of torque. Official fuel economy ratings aren't available because the Environmental Protection Agency doesn't rate vehicles as big as the heavy-duty Silverado, but most drivers get around 8-12 miles per gallon in the city and 14-17 mpg on the highway, depending on the load. Standard features and options. The 2018 Silverado 2500 HD comes in many different body styles, trim levels and configurations. Drivers can choose from regular cab, crew cab and extended cab variations, as well as regular and long beds, gas or diesel engines and 2- or 4-wheel drive. When it comes to trim levels, the Silverado 2500 HD offers 4: the base level work truck, the mid-level LT, the high-end LTZ and the top-of-the-line Silverado High Country. The work truck, $35,225, is designed for basic job site transportation, and as such, it doesn't offer much in the way of frills. There's MileLink with a 7-inch touchscreen and an auxiliary port, but no CD player, Bluetooth, Apple CarPlay and Android Auto compatibility, a 4020/40 vinyl front seat, a rear backup camera, an automatic locking rear differential, heavy-duty engine and transmission oil coolers, air conditioning, power locks and cruise control. It's so basic that items most drivers take for granted, such as keyless entry and power windows, are optional. Next up is the LT, $40,115, which includes a much more generous list of standard equipment. There are power mirrors, for example, and tinted glass. Silverado 2500 HD LT models also include alloy wheels, cloth seats, an easy lift and lower tailgate, MileLink with an 8-inch touchscreen, a CD player, OnStar and satellite radio. Above that is the LTZ, $47,885, which is not available on regular cab models and adds luxuries such as leather seating, heated front seats, dual-zone automatic climate control, fog lights, power folding mirrors, larger alloy wheels, chrome trim, remote vehicle start, integrated trailer brake control, a power sliding rear window with a defroster, and a 110-volt outlet. Topping the range is the High Country, $56,805, which is similar to GMC's Denali trim and only comes on crew cab models. The High Country adds primarily appearance upgrades, including 20-inch alloy wheels, body color bumpers, chrome side steps, full leather front bucket seats, a spray bed liner, carpeted floor mats, special trim and a unique interior design with a center console. It also adds a navigation system, a Bose sound system, front and rear park assist and a wireless charging system. When it comes to options, The Silverado 2500 HD offers the 6.6-liter Duramax turbo diesel engine, power-adjustable pedals, front and rear park assist, a heavy-duty trailer package and four-wheel drive. Optional safety features include forward collision alert and a lane departure warning system that vibrates the driver's seat if the truck starts to drift from its lane. Safety. All 2018 Silverado 2500 HD models include side airbags, side curtain airbags, StabiliTrack electronic traction and stability control with trailer sway control, daytime running lights and a tire pressure monitoring system. Optional features include park assist and upgrades such as forward collision alert and a lane departure warning system. Neither the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration nor the Insurance Institute for Highway Safety have tested the Silverado 2500 HD since its redesign. Earlier models earned average ratings, but we expect the updated truck to perform better given its brand new construction from the ground up. Behind the wheel. There aren't any surprises behind the wheel of the Silverado 2500 HD. Yes, it was recently redesigned, with a new look and a handsome new cabin that's a huge improvement over the old one, but any heavy-duty Silverado is still a big pickup truck. That means light steering, huge dimensions and a king of the road driving position. In the Silverado's case, it also means a surprisingly quiet ride. We're impressed with just how well the pickup manages to cancel out road noise, wind noise and even the churning of the truck's optional diesel engine. Inside the cabin, the Silverado 2500 HD's dashboard brings a touch of modernity to the heavy-duty truck world, a segment that's usually the last to gain any of the latest features and equipment. We're also impressed by the rear seat room, especially in crew cab models. While we don't recommend it for city drivers, the Silverado 2500 HD could easily be used as family transportation. In fact, it's just as adept at offering a comfortable ride to passengers as it is on the job site, where it can tow and haul